Hold up, Mark. Shit, you got it, bro. Yeah, that's all I've been doing. You watch what? Yeah. Wasn't doing shit. Just really using that for storage. If I wanted to go back and do some clips, if I had caught something good, you know what I mean? got going in the morning, bro. It's a coin right here, Mark, if you want. You got a metal detector? It's right here up under this, it's right here up under your clothesline right there. I just ain't got no metal detector. What's up, Mark?
I was just over here talking, forgot we wasn't even in the chat, goddamn.
Damn.
I forgot this shit proximity chat.
Hell yeah. I'm not do it. You have to do it.
You ain't got one. Hold on. If you go to
I just did it. I did it. All right, so form a posse. Somebody with which one? Yeah. You said you were just talking, G. Chilling super hard. Mm-hmm. I'm out here too. Shit, that's a ring, bro. I'm just talking. I need to go ahead and buy me a metal detector. She's got a piece of jewelry. I got this map that show you where everything is, so I just been going around. I got it pulled up on the iPad, so. I'm trying to get some money, bro. That's my next destination. I'm real close to getting a full set, right? After I get the full set, really two sets, that'll give me about $500. This map, man, so easy to go get them again. This is the quickest way to make some money real quick. 25 gold, hell no. Sedate them. Nah, not yet. I just got a deer. I just pulled it over here. Well, I got some stuff on my horse. I do need to drop off, though. I just been collecting collectibles, really. But I should have been did that though. But I ain't worried about that shit. It would have been better if I would have just went on field it up first. But I was so set up. Mm-hmm. But it ain't too late. Getting started with my thing. I've been on my grind mode again. I'm about to go pick up this tarot card, then I'm going to the camp. They got some new train event going on. I've been geeking, bro. I ain't been asleep. I've been up all night. I ain't been able to do this shit so long. I ain't got work tomorrow, so give me some sleep tonight. Later on. I'm gonna eat. Light. Oh, okay. Yeah. So when you do the legendary and you able to get do it just unlock where you can get that piece of wardrobe, or you gotta buy it still? That's bullshit. Still. What you talking about? You say your loop. Who? Alright, I had to organize some shit. Oh.
Shit.
a lot of the game. You can just go at your own pace, man. You playing first player mode? About to go on a couple collector missions. Yeah, I'm gonna stop at the No, I ain't even had to use them. Yeah, baby, real. No pot, my friend. You say a call go. Do what fair travel cargo? Oh, I don't know either. I need to roll up. Cinematic mode, bro. I came over here to get that car, bro. Did you just grab that shit? No, dude. Get your ass off, bro. No, dude. I'm trying to get my money up, man. You come interfering, man. I'm waiting on that car, boy. That was the damn 8. Oh, that was the King of Wands. Man, get your ass back, man. Don't pick up no cars, bro. I'm on car hunts. No, you're good. Just stay away from cars. Anything else, please. That's how I'm finna get my money. I got 2 more to get. I'm going to the... Where the fuck? How they move? When they move that? I'm being no, I don't be driving for real. Appreciate you. I've been seeing you taking stuff over there. Focus on, huh? I've been saying one step at a time. I had to just say I'm doing collector, bro. I can't do it all. That way I can understand it. I got to understanding it better. So I'm about to make $500. That's one of my goals there right now. I'm finna get that set up too. That's why I'm coming back to the house. But now I know. I get a collector stuff a break once I make that money. Once I sell these 2 sets and make me 500, then I can focus on the trader stuff and then get back on trying to get some more sets. That's all I want to do now. Okay. Like I ain't studying bounty hunter right now. I'm focused on just collector. And trade at the same time. Good morning, little dude.
Good morning. Beggars can't be choosers.
This is good quality.
Yes, take a look.
Anything else, just say the word.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. so bad in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. Being restrained, playing to be a mute, but talking to sleep. Tennessee. It was me, Reggie Deep, and Bill the Brown. Couldn't get ourselves lost, and he say, after a weekend of nature bowling, the stench in there knocked the clerk on his back and he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Nigger Pete and Bill was really good on the run. They got picked up and get found and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh. Thank you.
Hello.
You gotta be ready by now.
Believe it or not, I just left out of the camp.
Damn. To do what?
Shit, what was I finna do? Continue what I was doing. But yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready, but I know my wife about to pull up with the groceries in a second though.
Alright, y'all, you gotta do it right, for real.
Alright. Alright, so what I need to do?
Come to my camp. Fast travel camp.
Yeah, that's dumb now, bro. Let me go.
Oh. Choosing by units, okay?
You know what you're looking for?
Here, here's your cookie.
All right, you know where to find it.
Here. There you go, eat your cookie. All right, eat your cookie and then take a nap. Are you still smoking
here? Nope.
I wear a pirate hat. One of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He's a strange man. Claimed to be a mute, but talked in his sleep.
Boss ain't got no mic, man. I know he got one, but probably got six of them on. Hey, bro, I got a bullshit gun, bro. Let me get my horse real quick. Mom, let me go get my horse real quick. Okay, bye. Hey, baby. What's up, baby? All right, when I finish this mission. When I finish this mission, I will. What's your name? What, baby?
Daddy.
Got you some earrings, baby. Huh? I see him. Oh, they pretty. Oh, you got a bunch of them. Yeah, they pretty. They too. They big. They so big, baby. We gotta put you some little ones. Yeah, she wants you to. Okay. I gotta wait till mommy finish. She gonna take them to mommy. Okay. Now, not right now. When you wake up for your nap, okay?
Hey,
I'll settle down one of these days.
Yeah. Leonard, will you? Nice kill.
Feel free to peruse the wares. All right, let's have a look-see. Have you seen the elk around these parts? Just magnificent. I can't just give it away, unfortunately. I'm trying to run a business here. Don't feel like you need to linger on my... Good. If you see Harriet on your travels, please give her my worst regards. I see you've come bearing gifts. What have you got? All right. The hunting round here. I can't believe I never made it out this way in my younger days. Okay, I hope we can treat each other with respect from now on. Okay then, let's take a look. Yeah, I get a lot of these. See you soon.